Welcome to another knife sales video. My name is Henk, thanks for tuning in. Just a quick knife sales video. I am way behind with my sales videos. Most of these knives and some super tools I sell for friends of mine, and just a few of these knives I'm selling for myself. The knives I'm selling for my friends, I don't earn a penny on them. I just sell them for them because I like to make videos. I like to make sales videos. So don't worry, you have to pay an extra amount because I'm selling these for friends. Pricing is very interesting for the European market, especially. Not so much for the United States market, I think, because of all the taxes we pay in Europe. Price level points are way higher than the United States. The pricing is excluding shipping costs, because the shipping costs vary depending on which country you live. For the Netherlands, shipping will be a bit over 8 euro, and then it is insured and sign is required. And in most European countries in the Eurozone, one they call it, like Germany, Belgium, Austria, that kind of countries, shipping will be insured. Autograph sign required is a bit over 14 euro. And maybe some items don't have to be shipped insured, but that depends on the risk you want to take as buyer. For example, this multi-tool will cost, I think out of my head, around 20-30 euro, and then insured shipping is not necessary, and then shipping in the Netherlands can be lower, or in the rest of the Eurozone. Anyway, these are not all the multi-tools I'm selling. These are not all the knives I'm selling. There are way more, but just a few. Let me start with this very rare one, hard to find, zero tolerance fixed blade. It is the Zero Tolerance 09. It's a bayonet. Very hard to find. This one is in mint condition, pristine condition, never used, never carried. Big, heavy blade, and here you can see some details. S30V steel, the ZT9, this is number 2664, and this is the Strider logo. It was a collaboration with Mick Strider. The bayonet connection, quick release, so very nice survival type of knife. Very hard to find these days. Comes with the original packaging and an extra attachment strap. And this one may go for, I don't know, how was it attached? Oh, I really don't know. I think I have to put it the other way. This kind, this way. So with the original box, nice collector's item. This one may go for 450 euro. Most of these knives are uncarried, unused, in pristine condition. If it's different, I will tell you. About pricing, if you think the price is way off the market price, just send me an email. My email is in the description box. I can't check market pricing for all these knives. I just don't have the time for it. So send me an email if there is something wrong with it, or make me an offer. And all of these knives come with their original boxes, paperwork, are uncarried, pristine condition, and when it is different, I will tell you. Okay. So next up is this Pumatech traditional nail nick back lock, or no, actually a strap lock design. But here you can see how it works. So you press the lever and the strap releases the blade. It has a half stop. Comes in a very nice presentation box. Knife is off center. Has nice bone handle material, pinned construction. So you can't do a thing about this being off-center, but as far as I know, most of them are off-center. But a little bit of play, but elsewhere, pristine condition, never used. Nice mirror polished edge. So this Pumatech may go for 35 euro, sorry. Next up, this is the Gale Bradley Alias. This is the small variant. This one has seen some light carriage, but as you can see, it is still the factory edge, never sharpened, and I don't think it is ever used. Only has seen some light carriage, but you cannot see any markings, at least I don't see them. F30V, very well centered, good action, no play, nice anodization work, no longer made, and this may go for 175 euro. Next up, the Spyderco Hungarian, very nice knife. I just received this one a few days ago, but I decided it's not my knife, so I will sell it. Very nice construction, open flow through construction. Very good action, blade is centered, no play, it's a long slim knife, very nice polished G10, very nice polished. You hardly can recognize G10 in it, in a bolster design. Gorgeous knife. These knives will cost in Holland above 340 euro. And in Germany, I've seen the cheapest for 285 euro. This one may go for 185 euro. Pristine condition, never used, never carried. Spyderco Delica. This is the gray iteration, VG10 steel. I introduced this in a previous sales video, and then it had some blade play, but in the meantime I have checked it, I have tuned it, and now the blade is very well centered, no blade play, and a good walk and talk for this Delica. Pristine condition, never carried, never used. This one may go for 60 euro. Then another Delica. This is the burnt orange sprint run. Very nice knife. This is with HAP40 steel. I hope it shows on camera. It's very hard. Very well centered. Good walk and talk. No play. This one is very hard to find. These were produced only in a very limited run. This one may go for 130 euro. Then a very nice Sage 1. Laminated G10 carbon fiber. S30V VN blade steel, very well centered. Very smooth. Very smooth. Just a gorgeous knife. Pristine condition, never used, never carried, including the original box and paperwork. This one may go for 135 euro. Next up, a very nice Hinderer XM18 Bowie style. This one has seen some light carriage, but as you can see, it is the original factory edge. It has never been used, only a few times light carry. This one is modified. The Teflon washers are replaced with phosphor bronze mirror polished phosphor bronze washers, so it has a great action. Flips really well, much better than the original XM18 with Teflon washers. This one is flips like a dream, and it comes with an extra set of scales, the camo colored scales. Original box, original paperworks. This one may go for 400 euro. Gorgeous knife. Top condition. You can't see, it is carried a few times. So, in fact, in a mint condition. Then, a strange one. This knife, this brand, no longer exists. This is the Jungly Triforce. This knife is produced in the early 2000s, and Jungly went broke because they sold their knives too cheap, I think. This is a Tanto version. It is ATS-34 steel. It was used quite a lot those days. Now these days they should use 154 cm, the American version of this steel. Very well centered, no blade play, and very good lockup. I think it's 50%. Never used, never carried. Very hard to find. So, very nice knife. This one may go for 50 euro. Then a few multi-tools. First of all, this is the Leatherman Kick. Comes with a leather sheet. I don't know a lot about multi-tools. This is the Kick. I don't know if it is carried or used, but I don't think it looks pristine. Knife, screwdriver. Bottle opener, screwdriver, And of course the pliers. The Leatherman Kick comes with a leather sheet, and it may go for, let me see, oh my god, hard to see, 20 euro. So not a lot of money, 20 euro for the Leatherman Kick with leather sheet. Then this one, this is the Leatherman Search, also comes with a leather sheet, pristine condition. You have your pliers, you have your tools, bottle opener, screwdriver. This one has seen a little bit of use. The screwdriver. I'm not good with multi-tools. Yeah, this one has seen a little bit of use, but not much. Looks very good. And then you have your blade. With a liner lock, and this is the saw. This one can be replaced. Okay, and what is this? Well, I don't know much about multi-tools. Anyway, the Search may go for 75 euro with leather sheet. Then we have the one hand tool, the OHT. You have to press and then you open the pliers, spring loaded pliers, and then you have your tools, bottle opener, screwdriver, screwdriver, Phillips screwdriver, and a flathead screwdriver, and I don't know if it has more tools, I think so, a saw, and a blade, and here we have something, a box open or a belt cutter, and what is this, and another, and a serrated blade. So lots of tools, and I think this one has never seen use, so it looks pristine with the Mahler sheet, and this one may go for 75 euro. And then for now the last one, this is the Super Tool 200, of course with pliers, comes in a leather sheet, small mark on the leather sheet, but else it looks pristine, with all the tools, serrated blade, screwdriver, bottle opener, saw, and this one, knife or blade, file, flathead screwdrivers. So very nice the Super Tool 200. And this one may go for 60 euro. And more Super Tools or more multi-tools in the next sales video. So if you have interest in one of these or more of these items, just send me an email. It's in the description box. That's it for now. Bye bye.